Hello, welcome to the Mark. Welcome to Marcus White Show. I am Marcus White. It's October the 19th, 2024. I need to bleach my hair. Yeah. I'm just lost in my ears. I have an appointment on the 31st. With the psychiatrist, it is 19. But I said I have a bathroom problem. He said that he's he said he's gonna make that appointment. But I don't think that he is. The other psychiatrist, I haven't heard from her. So I don't know, I think I'm happy. So, 'cause do I really need a psychiatrist? No. But I am still talking to him. I've been listening to some Subliminals. That's been working. Kiss the rumors to not have an overactive bladder. So yeah. I guess I'll just wait to see. I have a dentist appointment next year. The next dentist appointments are next year. And then I check up. An exam for the whole body. Now it's time to see my stomach. I'm just eating rice again. I'm gonna pull up myself. I'm gonna stop doing it. I quit. Even when it gets into shape, I'm not gonna do it anymore. I'm still 168. Yeah. I'm just eating rice again. Last night I ate Burger King. It was disgusting. The King Burger is nasty. They have jalapenos in it. Then it was cold. The fries was cold. They gave me a Dr. Pepper. Well, I think it was a Coca-Cola vanilla. So. I spent $20-something. I spent $20 on that. And then I have $20 I spent on Dove soap. I decided to use Dove for now on. So my skin is dry. Anyway, thanks for watching. Adios.